Coming from a lovely trip away. on the outside. Right wing now putting for the running down to Shinnimore. Over on the outside. Is it Manny Wells? From right to the left, it could be Manny Wells. What a lot of this is had to work. The controls, it's Manny Wells and Leeds, and coming away with it. Right, we're on the other side. And it gets, this is all over by the Sharky. It's Manny Wells and Leeds, and what's going to see? And we're all going to see Leeds and Silver.
Amazing race, my man, very close here for second. Then we had Elton Thompson. Followed him. Next by Lane House Park, the front row of the just rolling up there, it's a good coming. But what an impressive finish first there from Lane Wales and Red Jones.
So the cup has come back to the Lumbers. Oh, I'm very sorry, we haven't got the Lumbers cup back yet. It will be passed on to you. Are we looking at the official log yet, Lumbers Lane? So, this is our first number 10, Manny Wells, of the Irons and the Roses, trained by Matt Tobias. Second, number 7, Leakins Melbourne, of the John Lewis Mountain, trained by Manny Hitchcock.